What is up, humanoid nation? So today we got either a soccer player slash footballer or a rugby player. I don't know. I don't watch this stuff, but got a request to do a Brian O'Driscoll best of all time. So come on with me on an adventure. Let's see if this guy's a footballer, soccer player, or a rugby player. Let's do this shit. Aussie. Yeah. I don't know if he is Aussie. Okay. Dude, motherfucker looks intense. And he's short, but he looks intense. This guy has a crowd base. Wow, damn. He's still doing his thing? Is he still around or did he retire? Oh, the Transformers music, huh? Rugby. It's rugby. Not enough pints. Damn, boy, you just made him go flying. Don't tell me he died. Does it make it changed the overtone quite a bit here now? Started out good, now it's like kind of going downhill. Is he still alive? I know I got mail, I'm watching this though. Is it me or does he seriously look like Matt Damon? A shorter version of Matt Damon. But more of a tank.
Tommy Bowe, he's got Brian O'Driscoll, you won't miss this. Got O'Driscoll underneath the post.
Tries to get round the goal.
Oh, brilliant O'Driscoll. 6 minutes up there in support.
Oh!
up. Wasn't this the character that Matt Damon played in Invictus? Because I wouldn't be surprised if it was. I think someone told me this was a character that Matt Damon played. The actual guy that he played. It's coming back now. It's sort of ringing the bell. Because it does make kind of sense. Sorry for my ignorance, but yeah, I'm just figuring this out right now. From Matt Damon. That music though, too good. The nation together, playing rugby. Who comes out on top? Seriously? No one's going after him? He's the only one on the field. God damn, he's fast. Interception. Fuck y'all! I'm making this on my own. Bull powers activate! Spear in midair.
Boys, another piss. They must get their shooting.
What the fuck, commentator say? He's taking a piss? What? It's from the Transformers. That's the All Spark is here. The All Spark is in him. He's a fucking beast.
Got that back, and he might work. O'Driscoll. The first one is in the net. The ball over to the Murphy. O'Driscoll. I see him try scoring.
Get your drunk on, mates. Can we fit beer in this, Gavellas? In that big cup we can, yes, but what about the other one? This guy's pretty awesome. Hold on. Gotta check on the Google about Brian DeScroll. O'Driscoll. Because it's bugging the shit out of me now. Must find this out. If it's actually Matt Damon who played him. Brian DeScroll. Okay, it doesn't say anything. Bright Discroll Invictus. Let's see. Mighty Bard Invictus Rugby Football Club. Twitter war was... No! Okay, what the shit? Okay. Matt Damon. Hollywood star played... I don't know, I can't find anything on Google. Well, I... haven't looked far enough, but doesn't really say. Only you guys can tell me now. It's like, was this guy the actual character that Matt Damon played in Invictus? I'm guessing so. Because, man, goddamn, he looks a lot like Matt Damon. Now, they have to find someone that looks like the guy, and Matt Damon was the guy that looked like him. Anyways, this guy's a beast, is all I gotta say. Brian O'Driscoll, best of all time. The guy does live up to his name. Very interesting shit. But yeah, I'm just surprised, man. I wasn't expecting that. Anyways, thanks for letting me guys know about this guy. This is pretty awesome what he does, man. He's a fucking beast is what he is. Anyways, take it easy, Humanoid Nation. Humanoid Freak Out. Bye.